Avalokitesvara is the earthly manifestation of the self-born eternal Buddha Amitabha, whose figure is represented in his headdress, and he guards the world in the interval between the departure of the historical Buddha, Gotama, and the appearance of the future Buddha, Maitreya.
Who among the Buddhas and Bodhisattvas is the most famous? Right, Bodhisattva Avalokiteshvara. What do you know about him? Try and answer the following questions. Question 1. What is the meaning of Avalokiteshvara? The name Avalokiteshvara means, he who perceives the sounds of the world. He once vowed, if sentient beings encounter misery and recite Namo Bodhisattva Avalokiteshvara, I will immediately perceive their lamentations and appear before them to save them. So whenever, wherever you are in danger, just call the name of Avalokiteshvara. He will arrive without fail. He listens to the cries of suffering and rescues beings in distress. That is the origin of the name Avalokiteshvara. Is Avalokiteshvara male or female? Here's the answer. The evolution of Buddhism in China saw a gradual change in Avalokiteshvara's depiction from a male image to a female one.
Some Buddhists paint and draw images which express the inner beauty of a bodhisattva in a physical form. For example, this bodhisattva is known as Avalokiteshvara. One story about him goes like this. It is said that many, many centuries ago, Avalokiteshvara was a monk who for much of his life practiced meditation in a cave in the Himalayas. Then, at last, a moment came when he was on the very brink of enlightenment. He experienced tremendous joy and happiness, but at that instant, he heard a sound. A faint sound, which seemed to be coming from a very long way away. As he listened, he heard many voices. They were all crying out, wailing, weeping, grieving. The sounds seemed to get louder and louder until, at last, he looked down. He looked down into the world and he saw many people.